Cass Lake-Bena Schools are located in the heart of the Leech Lake Indian Reservation. We have amazing students, and they have some challenges that they come to us with. Most of our students are Native American. Obesity and lack of exercise have contributed to a lot of diabetes in our community. Food security is an issue for our children. A lot of times the meals they get here are the meals they get. All of those things impact one's ability to learn.
We joined with a partnership with Blue Cross Blue Shield 4 years ago to try to see what the connection is between healthy living and school and learning.
One of the things the district has done to address some of the issues that our kids face is to make sure that all kids have access to free breakfast and free lunch. And we also serve a third meal for students who are involved in activities. At the end of the day, we've built a playground so kids have a way of releasing some of that energy, and we encourage our teachers, if there's 10 minutes at the end of a lesson, if they can take their kids out and play outside, that's great. We have implemented something called active recess. We have a game of the day, and kids are out actively doing that game, or they're actively playing on the park or in the wintertime in the gym. We've found we've gotten a lot more kids active.
Especially with the active recess, I have seen a drop in discipline and behavior problems during our recess times. Kids are more active, they're off their phones with the more options that we have.
We have an Ojibwe language and culture teacher that is amazing, and we use her skills and knowledge. She has come in each month and taught a cultural practice based on the Seven Grandfather teachings. That's important for the spiritual well-being of our children. We know that there's a direct connection between activity and the parts of the brain that are involved in learning. We also know that if we can control our breathing, we can control our minds and bodies, and if we can control our minds and bodies, we can learn better. This year we began something new. We start every morning with what we call the 7 minutes, and we use that as a time to teach kids self-control, mindfulness. We do breathing activities, isometric activities, things that they can do in their desk when they feel agitated. I've had kids tell me, "I was really mad today, but I did my breathing and I got calmed down and I got to stay in class because of it."
We're super excited about our new bike trail. It's a safe route for kids. It gets them off the road and it's well lit.
So now we have a safe route for kids to ride bikes or to walk and get to school safely. Working with Blue Cross Blue Shield on the project has been wonderful. They've had a lot of resources for us. They've given us guidance and also let us identify what it was we needed and to build it locally for us. Many times when a district has a grant, after the grant goes away, the activities and the practices go away because there hasn't been built in a way to sustain them. That is not going to be true here. Active recess is going to stay. It's not going to go away when the grant goes away. We know that the health and safety and well-being of our children has to be at the forefront of anything we do. So the data from this project, the support from this project, has pushed us to make sure that we're connecting all the dots to support that healthy, active child.